The warning saying hill start assist problem in a Honda Civic or any other Honda actually is very often accompanied by a set of other warnings, and it's usually triggered by a lot of factors. You may see power steering fault, VSA problem, brake hold system problem, among others, but all those warnings won't point to an actual reason of failure. What you need to do first is to look carefully at the warning lights and see if you have a battery warning light, a check engine light, or maybe tire pressure warning. These lights may significantly narrow down the list of problems you should check for. If it's the TPMS light, try inflating the wheels properly and drive about 10 miles. The warnings may eventually disappear because they may have been related to low tire pressure. This is not that common, but possible and very easy to fix. If it's the check engine light, you will need to get the codes out of the ECU. Fortunately, any scanner will do the job. Even the free AutoZone scanner will be enough for this. For example, if you see the P0302 or P0304 code, you will know that your engine is misfiring. In this case, you should refer to the warranty extension described in the TSBs 19037 and 19038 for the Honda Civic. They explain possible culprits of misfiring and offer remedies. Also, your vehicle may be included in the warranty extension list and the repair may eventually be free of charge. But the most common culprit for these warnings, including the hill start assist problem, is low voltage issues. There are two issues that can cause this. First of all, it's all about the connections on the battery terminals and also the main ground connection. Make sure the terminal cables are tightened and there is no corrosion on the ground connection. Secondly, this may be a low battery, since it will set a tone of codes in different control modules and may be the reason for all these errors. Checking the battery is not that easy. You will need a good load tester, or you may do a test with the multimeter measuring voltage drop when the engine is being cranked. If the voltage drops below 11 volts, the battery is not healthy and requires recharging or even replacement. Once you repair the initial culprit of the hill start assist warning, you will want to drive your car for some time and let the system calibrate the readings of all sensors. If this doesn't help, this may be the problem with wiring. As you probably know, all car manufacturers now make soy-based insulation. Rodents love this trend and happily chew wires under the hood. If it's the EPS wiring, for example, you will see all those warnings, so you may need professional help for wiring inspection. Also, if nothing works, it's a good idea to get a professional scanner and read the codes in various control modules. Usually dealership inspection is the best choice, but it will cost you about $200 in the US, so you will want to try everything else before you give up and agree to pay for this.